These female insects know the burden of carrying a penis around all the time, because they've got one. Yeah, females with penises, what? Hey everybody, Trace here for D News. Why are you a female or a male? What makes you one or the other? It's not just having a penis or having a vagina. That's just a characteristic of the sex, not the definition. It's not even who carries the baby. As you probably have heard, the male seahorse carries the babies while the female buggers off to, I'm not sure what to do. Maybe that's another D News episode. Anyway, there is no doubt in seahorses which is the male and which is the female. And it has nothing to do with who carries the baby, so do you have any ideas? Okay, I'll give this one to you. Males make sperm, females have eggs. That's the difference. That's all. A brand new study in current biology is challenging everything we know about vaginas and penises because they're completely swapped. The female has a penis, but still makes the eggs, and the male has a vagina. It is crazy. The cave-dwelling Brazilian insect Neotrogla is the first organism ever found to completely flip-flop the organs. This female bug literally has a big old penis. During intercourse, which lasts 40 to 70 hours, amateurs. Anyway, during that time, the female puts its penis, thing called a gynosome, into the male's vagina. Once inserted, it gets better. The gynosome inflates, and barbs on the exterior lock the two insects together in what sounds like 40 to 70 hours of horribleness. While the female of the species absorbs the sperm, along with a nutrient-rich fluid that the sperm live in, that's inside the male for, you know, tasty reasons. Then the sperm fertilizes the egg, and that's where the Neotrogla babies come from. The scientists believe that their low nutrient environment led to this unique sexual adaptation. The female gains nourishment by consuming the sperm and fluid during copulation, and the male gets to copulate for a couple days in a row, I guess? The point, though, is why do we even have these sex organs? It's not like a penis or the vagina help us do better as hunters or farmers, so why did they evolve? Basically, we evolved larger members or brighter feathers because we wanted to attract a mate. In most of the natural world, the males have the penises because the eggs live inside the females. Penises have evolved to reach into the other sex's body to deposit that sperm. But seriously, giant bug dicks? What the crap, nature? How do you feel about that? Feeling envious? Tell us your thoughts down below and subscribe over here for some more weird-ass science stories just like this one.